How to identify this bird from Pennsylvania during March. Now, this is a pretty dark and very bulky raptor, so we are looking at bald eagle or golden eagle, and with the extensive white in the wing pits, this is a pretty clear-cut immature bald eagle. Golden eagles will never show white in the wing pits, and with the pale windows in the inner primaries and the smooth trailing edge to the wings, this bird has not replaced any of its flight feathers yet, and that means this bird is about 1 year old.